Hey guys, I'm back. Tactician. Tactician part 2. So now we're gonna do hit and run, and as much as we have time left for. Gosh, this laptop is so annoying. So, I guess I'm sniping. It looks like that guy's pretty cool. Did that guy really just shoot a shotgun at me from that far away? That's kind of weird. Okay. My gosh, it's not letting me in. Yeah, I don't think they looked at how much enemies there were before they told me that I was clear to move out. I don't think I am too clear to see this. Nope, not clear at all. Alright, so what did that guy just do? I shouldn't be concerned though, because it's not like this is on the better end or anything. Okay. What's this hostage doing so close to us? Who's that? Why don't I just stay here? This is crazy. Yeah, they're running away. They're running away. Mission. Andrew. Nope. Andrew. Come help me. I'm doing a YouTube video on me getting the achievement tactician. Oh yeah, my bad. My bad. I forgot my friend doesn't have this game. Oops. Well, after this mission or two, I'm probably gonna stop playing. Because that is the video made of it. I am after this. Kidding me? You thought my game was broken, and then you asked me why won't I play my MW2 with you? All right, Juggernauts can't prone. This is not cool. Maybe I can get another achievement here if I can get 5 enemies together. Could you just... Yeah, sit down. Oh no. Oh no. I just died and I realized I don't feel like doing this mission. So I'm going to make this video later when I have someone else to play because I don't feel like doing it alone. So, goodbye!